Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for coming out on what is an inclement Sunday afternoon. And I'd just like to say at this moment that we also say tanakoi to our wonderful residents of Summerset villages throughout the country. Yep, it's a pleasure to have you with us, virtually, as they say. In fact, not a funny story so much, but a fun fact that my grandmother was a resident of the Summerset villages, and her reports were always extremely positive, and every time we visited her, we just loved the place because she loved it so much. When she went in, we discovered, in fact, that they are pet-friendly at Summerset. Yes, that's remarkable, isn't it? And so we just felt they would, couldn't have been more accommodating, because she had three Great Danes and a Clydesdale, and when we... Thank you, table 14. And I said to her, Granny, they're not going to take all of those animals. And you know what? I was right. So she had to downgrade to a pug, and rather fancifully, she called it Natius. All right, tough crowd. We got there in the end, didn't we? Thank you. Now, for the benefit of our remote audience, the Somerset residents, I'd just like to quickly introduce the band and then tell you where we are this afternoon, not virtually, but literally. And on keys this afternoon, we'll be enjoying the pleasant tickling of the ivories by the Wolf. Quite an aggressive player, but very affordable. Yes, that's right. Holding down the percussion section all on his own or hers, we don't want to discriminate these days, is Johnny Danger. Live. And he'll be live the entire time. On bass, we've got Mad Dog. A little bit rabid, but once you get to know him, his bark is worse than his bite. Thank you. And lastly, on guitar, we've got the G-Man, because, well, we don't really know the answer to that, but anyway, give him a quick round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. That's marvellous. I have to confess that if the residents of Somerset and yourselves, good selves here at the tables, are a little bit excited, it's nothing compared to how excited we are when we got wind of the fact that we're going to do a gig here and the circumstances around it. We just got very, very, well, nervous, to tell the truth. But we've managed to find requisite sedatives, and so we're going to launch now into a wonderful tune put out in the 50s, and it's called Green Onions.
And there are green onions all over the studio floor.
Thank you.
live. Would you credit it? Out of control, and we're one song in. We'd love to play a lovely song for you right now. It's a theme from way, way back. If anybody recognises it, just stick your hand in the air and you'll probably get a free drink. Probably. Keyword, probably. Let's launch. Here we go.
Thank you.
Keep that applause coming, ladies and gentlemen. The star of the show, Nicole.
Summerset, so gorgeous to be with you guys right now, and gals.
Awesome.
song, and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I hunger for and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. I need to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter or Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. For a hunger and a door. Other words, please be true. In other words, baby, I love you.
Let's move on.
We've been instructed to move on, and yes, that we shall do.
We shall. Let's
move and gay and get it on. You got that healing, little one. Just like they say in a song. Until that dawn, let's move and gay and get it on.
We've got this king size to ourselves. Don't have to share with no one else. Don't keep the secrets to yourself.
I'm having a great time.
Not hearing them. Thank you, but marvellous, really. Look, we've got a gorgeous song for you right now. We're going to launch straight into it. Come on. Yeah, you know it. If you feel like singing along, don't.
Hang on. Wait. Here we go. Cheers. Summerset. Cheers to Summerset.
Baby don't care for shows. My baby don't care for clothes. My baby just cares for me. My baby don't care for concentration. My baby don't care for something he can't see. I wonder what's wrong with my baby. My baby just cares for me.
Thank you.
shows you care for me. My baby don't care for concentrations. My baby don't care for.
His Majesty demands more mic in his monitor.
Because we like that.
By mic, he means the bass player.
What you see is what you get.
Unaccustomed
is that better?
Singing.
Is that better?
I think that should suffice. Thank you very
It'll
much.
It'll suffice.
Cool. It's just that I do Finally. A little bit of singing in this tune. So don't get upset.
All right, mate.
Where's that? No, here I go, and I just start it. Yeah. She gets too hungry for dinner at 8. She loves the theater, but she never comes late.
I never bother with people that I hate. That's why this lady is a tramp.
She don't like crap games with bands and earls.
Go to Harlem in arms and piles. I definitely want to shop the dirt for this rest on those girls.
Thank you.
That's why this lady is a tramp. I love the
Divine.
And I love the Yankees.
It is just fine.
I follow Rogers and Hart.
She sings every line. That's why this lady is a tramp.
You know what? I love a prize fight.
Whoa, that isn't a fake.
And I love to rope-age with you and your wife on Central Park late night.
She goes to the opera. Stands by the way. That's a free grass under her shoes.
What can I lose? Cause I got no dough. Handkerchief in my hair.
Life without care.
Oh, I'm so broke.
What a tell.
I hate California. It's cold and it's damp.
That's why this lady is. That's why this lady is. That's why this lady is.
One jazz song everyone knows.
take a little time out with me. Justify. Stop your busy day and take the time out to see if I'm alive. Though I'm going out of my way, just a day to die by the day. Just a little bit of the day. Not a single word of the day. Stop and take a little time with me. Stick by. Stop your busy day and take the time out to see. Just stop by. Though I'm going out of my way, just so I can pass by each day. Not a single word to be seen. It's a matter of mind, not a place. Still I know her eyes off to me. I can tingle down to my feet. Her smile is much too discreet. Send me on my way. When it would be better.
Take five. Sometimes we might make a little blue, so we end up calling it take six or four.
And then we just go or seven or eight.
Seven or eight. And then we just go to the bar and we'll just take two. Thanks very much. Just try and forget about the whole thing. Nick's song, ladies and gentlemen, a wonderful study of a particular species that inhabits the planet. You may know them.
What, really?
Humankind, yes. It's called Anthropology. It was written by the fabulous Charlie Parker, an alto player from the 40s and 50s. And these days we don't say the study of man, but, well, the study of... Well, take your pick. There's many acronyms out there around there. But all of us. There you go.
What?
You ready? Here we go.
One, two, one, two, three.
Kiss them at the pond, you talk and sing. Stick together on the family tree. All through the longest ages, through different phases, it seems. The ball was always a dumpin'. And if you want to figure it out to extreme, you know you gotta be related. it to you. Band started swinging long ago. You got a history book, you better know that it's so. Yes, every single human being is bound to have a brother or two. Don't forget that it's true. The people you know, they all originated long ago. Hope to see where all this leads, can't you see? Stick together on the family tree. All brothers and sisters here on earth. Now before it's too late, you better get with. They ain't doing it by building high, but I do let that they do. They didn't do by bum 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 today. What did they do? They ain't doing it by building high.
Bésame mucho, como si fueras de nosotros.
watching loyalty my face. Bésame mucho. Que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Quiero te verte más cerca. Me da miedo solo verte junto a mí. Pienso que tal vez mañana yo ya esté lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esa noche de última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. De tanto a mí, piense que todo mañana yo ya esté lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Tengo miedo de perderte, perderte después. Que tengo miedo de perderte, perderte después. Pésame, que tengo miedo de perderte. Pésame, no te vi allá de jamás. Pésame, que te calé hacia ti. Pésame, que ya te perdí muy cerca. Pésame. Bésame, no te vi allá de jamás.
thanks, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Somerset, that might be a song that you recognize. It's Besame Mucho. It translates loosely as Besame Mucho. No, I've no idea, really. Sounds like it's a lot of sesame seeds. Don't know. Can't. Ah! Can't.
It actually means kiss me much.
A lot of kissing.
What? Kiss me lots. Kiss me mucho.
No, I'm getting mixed messages here. No. I'm sorry, G-Man.
Sorry. I took Spanish for 2 weeks and I think I'm...
No. Spank you for coming... For coming clean
I
with
think
that.
They were the same. My translation was a lot of kissing, isn't it?
Yeah, then no, you were yes. Right, Bob.
No, everyone's right. It's got something to do with the mouth. Let's just power on, shall we? Well, I got a charming song now. It's going to charm the pants off you. It seems to be a theme this afternoon, does it not? I hope I haven't misspoke. This is a wonderful track called You'd Be So Nice to Come Home To. Table 11, your fish is ready.
You'd be so nice to come home to. You'd be so nice by the fire while that breeze on high. So thank you.
Two! Well, actually, no, it's one and a half.
That was definitely two.
No, it was not two.
That was two.
Just for your information, ladies and gentlemen, we keep count of the songs that we do exceptionally well by our own dizzy standards. The bar's pretty high. We just have to stop and start at the same time, so it's fabulous, really. So we have two so far, and we're well ahead of the game. We're smashing our KPIs, quite frankly, and we're hoping to come in under budget. All right, good talk. God, well,
sorry, Grandma. I mean,
flipping hot. Flipping.
By crikey, that's a
yes,
warm
by crikey.
Piece of garment.
And flipping, and by George, I'll give it to you. All right,
so you're
okay.
Singing the first
yeah,
bit.
I'm here.
Yeah. Problem is, William, we're live. Okay.
King of the swingers, oh, I, the jungle VIP. I reached the top, had to stop. That's what's bothering me.
Oh, I wanna be a man cub.
Really?
A stroll right in the town.
Okay.
I'll be just like those other men. I'm tired of monging around. Oh,
Ruby do. I wanna be like you.
Kidney man cub, I made a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire, so I can be like you.
Oh, give me the secret, man cub.
Nah.
Clue me in what to do. Give me the power of
man's
desire,
red fire,
so I can be like you.
What to do?
In the power of man, red fire, so I can be like. So much life right
excellent.
Now.
Hey, swing to the left, swing to the right. Hold your hands up if you're feeling nice. Are you feeling nice, audience? Yeah. Woo! Whoopie-doo, I want to be like you.
Like you.
Are you feeling good, Aslan?
Oh, Nicole, I'm feeling so fantastic.
I know. See you guys. Bye. More. All right. Since you insist.
Sorry, we don't speak French.
Hang on, wait. Did somebody pay you to do this? We usually get the exiters that way. Alrighty. We've got a really cute one here, actually,
yeah,
haven't we?
What, yeah, song or
a German? A German.
My mistake. Because <you're tired. laughs>
I just got to get into this. Let me get into it.
This is the whole song.
Thank you.
Mr. Shane, please let me explain. Buy me a Mr. Shane means that you're grand. Buy me a Mr. Shane, again and again. It means that you're the fairest in the land. I could say Bella Bella, even sehr wunderbar. Each language only goes to show how wonderful you are. Buy me a Mr. Shane, please let me explain. Puppy. Did they understand?
See, the entire affair, in fact, the establishment of the band was completely improvised with no plan whatsoever.
We didn't choreograph this part.
What a marvellous concert it's been. A special thank you to you, the live audience. Not to say that those remote aren't, well, alive, but we just can't see you. Somerset, you've been fabulous. You're a good-looking crowd. Never lose sight of that, New Zealand. And we'd just like to say adios from Meow. That's the venue for the benefit of the Somerset residents that we are in downtown Wellington. It was named, apparently, colourful story. It's way long, but apparently, I'll abbreviate as much as I can, it was named after a cat, the sound of cat, man. Yeah, I mean, you know what, you can't do it. I've always said it once, I've said it 1,000 times. If in doubt, use an onomatopoeia. Am I wrong? I don't think so, Table 12. Don't give me that look.
Good night!
Good night!